Hello everybody, it's Dreaming Mind here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we are here on the Japanese server of Magia Records, but not for a review. We are actually going to roll for Sudano. Do I need her? Probably not. Do I want her? Yes, really, really badly. I should probably actually be saving my gems, but I guess I just can't resist. As you might know, I haven't been doing so well lately. I'm really stressed, really overworked, and then I tend to do these kind of things, so I'm happy. I do want these kind of things, but then if I don't have any gems, that is problematic. But luckily I have some gems, so let's hope that for the best. Let's hope that Sunao comes home. Would be great. Here we go. Dark. Or at least get an A dark magical card. I hope my memoria box is empty enough for this. Oh, here's the dark magical girl. Let's see who it is. I hope that my sound is loud enough. This is gonna ruin the video, sorry. Yeah, this is good. I did roll on the cross connection to banner and I got Kokoro, so I didn't have her yet. That was nice. Oh, and this is a new memory. Okay. There we have it again. I'm not sure whether those memoria are limited or not. I don't think so. Because Suno isn't limited herself. Oh, another magical green. A one of them, but it's not a Suno. Okay. Oh right, we're still getting those coins. I totally forgot. Okay. I hope my memoria box can deal with this. Tsuno, please come. Dark magical girl and something is gonna be 3-star and above, I guess. Did you? More memory as always. Don't fill up the box immediately, please. Fire magical girl as well. Cinema. Oh, another magical girl. Hey, what of them? Akira again. Wow, we're getting lots of magical girls. I honestly didn't expect it. Another one. Okay. Another dark one. Like, which one is even the guaranteed dark one? Hey, it's Lia. And then some more memory, of course. It's nice to get more Lia because I don't think I pulled her many times, so you know, just gotta say I really love, like, this is so cute. I really love that. I don't know. I actually don't sort of know what her weapon is. Like, what is it even? Like, I don't know. I forgot what it is in English. But like, I don't know. You can see the future through it, sort of. But at the same time, it doesn't look like that at all. But I guess it's her weapon, so that's pretty cool. Let's do the next pull. Help us out, Mitama, please. Okay, forest. At least one guaranteed forest magical quill, and we are starting with her, I guess. Sandra, okay. Another dark magical quill. Hanako. I don't even know what the new 4-star memory is. Now more magical girls are welcome. Hanako again, because she really loves us today. I really shouldn't be pulling for a Sunao, but I really want to. Oh, 4-star Memoria? Oh, that's the new one. It's nice. It is. Even though it's a Memoria you need to activate. Oh, okay, blast and exile increase. Oh, just wanted to tap that back button. Okay, here we go again. Come on, Sunao. I'm pulling for you. Okay, probably some 3-star memory. And Tsunano. Oh, another magical girl. I don't know, what is up with fire and dark magical girls today? I guess Rhea needs some of our attention. Oh, Emily, okay. I was like, Hanako again. And also a forest one. Sanna again. Okay, that was the pool. Let's take a screenshot. And let's do another pull. water, but I think it's gonna be sooner. Starting with memoria. Okay, first one. Okay, so the other one isn't anyone special, I guess. Okay, yeah. And with anyone special, I just mean like a 4-star. Another 4-star, another summer. More forest. Another. Oh! I don't get her often, so that was nice. Let's do another temple. Oh, Suno, please come home. Okay, dark again. And get you. Oh, sorry, Felicia. But I guess she is the guaranteed one. Another new memory. And Konami again. Oh, it's the pretty one. Guess I should be able to max level break that one soon. Should we do another 10 shot or... Yeah, well, why not? And then I guess we're gonna do tickets, maybe, probably. Forest. Getting all kinds of elements today. I guess we're starting off with the forest one. Couple, okay. A water one. Let's see. Much memory. And another forest one? Yeah, that's still forest magical girls in this book, I guess. Is it two cuckoos? We begin with a Coco and we end with one, okay. That's nice. Let's do some tickets now. Guess we're gonna do lots of tickets.
起きたみたい。
We're gonna get a weather magical card. But it's just Akira. I always think I should use some tickets, or else my ticket pile grows too big. And we're getting lots of memoria, maybe at the end I will need to empty my box some more. I guess we will have to in the end. Inano. Oh! Just kidding! You thought it was Memoria, but it was Manaka. More forest? Oh? Did we pull a 4-star?
Who is it? Alina! My girl! I love you too!
I guess Alina just never disappoints. And I guess I should stop there. Let's unlock Alina's third slot. We're getting four with this girl. Here we go. At least Alina will always love me. Vito Alina. And I know we are sort of here in a Christmas atmosphere. With Holy Alina, of course. So yeah, unexpectedly, we pulled not Sunao, but just another Alina. But of course, I'm really happy with that, because I love Alina so much. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep saving now, I guess, for another Christmas. And yeah, just for Christmas and maybe for New Year's as well. So yeah, please look forward to it, of course. And I hope you enjoyed this video as well. Please leave a like and subscribe if you did. You can also follow me on Twitter. Link is in the description below. I do like show updates on there and also on one of the community posts on YouTube. So she'll want to know what's going on, and yeah, just you can follow me on Twitter or like keep an eye out on the community posts. And you can also follow me on Magia Record, the IDs are in the description. And have a good morning, afternoon, night, or whatever your time zone is. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!